Another game with me. We are today going to play Doors Escape. Well, not Doors Escape. It's like it's a twist and an escape game, but it's with doors. This is it. Doors Awakening. If you've never seen this game before, it's new. You can preview certain worlds, but the rest you cannot do. But first, which one do you want me to do? I'm thinking about Magic Forest, rather now. Stuff it, we're gonna play Magic Forest. And we're gonna do the first steps. When it loads. Ew. Well, tap flower to zoom in. Take the object. I think I played something like this on the. Oh, I'm only kidding. Well. Is there anything in here? What's this? Okay, we have a clover and. Dear me, you've been in a bad accident. Please follow me. And there's a symbol on. Does that symbol. Oh. Yes, we have a key. What's this? That must go in there then. Oh, hello. Does that go in there? That goes in there then. We need one, would it? Oh, there's a key right there. Okay. That opens something. Do we move this? Yes, we do. Take that, take that. I collected a gem. That doesn't do all. Okay. Back to the door. I think that goes on there, and then we do that. There's nothing on. Wait a sec. Who in the world the. Okay, it seems I'm a ghost in this game. Right, what do we. Well, we've got to do something. Let's have a look here. Well, that bow, but. Oh! There is. I found the gem. So, where did that break? Wait, what? I knocked it off to the left. I mean the right, sorry. 'Cause it. That's the left. That's the right. And it's not even that. There's gonna be another gem in there. Oh no, what's this? Medallion. What do we need that for? Well, there's a crowbar. Seems like we need that then. Okay. Another symbol. You were once little and carefree, full of untamed potential. Oh. What's that? Nothing in there. Okay, there's another different colored gem inside there. Is the light anything? No. Is the birdcage anything? Okay, I think the medallion. Yes, it does. And give me that. I need to open this. Surely they go together. Oh! Crowbar it. Okay, there's one in there. Sorry about that. It's a pattern you're supposed to do. Oh, nice key. I am there again. Don't mind me, I'm eating an apple. That'd be bobbing. Well, it's a symbol of a tree for sure. Okay, there's a hammer here. And then do I wind this? Is this something down here? Oh, I need that on it. Then I can. Wait, no? Okay, maybe not. I see a note. Can't click it. Now I can. P. You didn't waste a day without joy and laughter. Do I smash these? There's a hook. What about that one? A gem. Does the hook. Yes. That goes on to that. Bucket with water. Wait a sec, what do I need? What's down here? Oh, there's a hidden gem. Not very hidden. Do I add that into the. I do. Then I put that on there. That into there. That interval goes that, that, that. Do I need something else? Over here. Oh, I think they have to be the same. Okay. No, wrong one. That's how you do it. Okay, what are you holding? What is that? Cylinder. Do you go in it? No. No. Can that open? No. Is it something to do with this? Do you put that in there? Yes. Well, that's okay. Then you switch. No, it's not. Stop it. Can you? There we go. Swap. I bet I'm gonna told you. I'm a ghost. Do one more. We will. That notes an old barn of some sort, like 50s cowboy ever? I don't know. Don't quote me on this, I'm not good. Well, there's a number two there, and I guess I need that log. Oh, there's a note. Why? Your problem came with the sunset of your childhood. Okay, I just moved them. I see I need that match then. Something tells me I need that axe. Yep. And that one. Can I take the axe? No, it's stuck. No, there's a gem there. Something tells me I need to put them in there. Put match on it. Okay, that's rotating that. That then rotates that. That then. Wait. What's it doing? It's growing a new structure. Do I put that in there? Yeah. And I put that in there. Okay, what's with the balls? Is it something to do with this? Okay, that goes to one, two, three, that goes to the bottom. Yeah, I lost. Second from the top. Third from the bottom. That one, let's go to this puzzle. And the second from the top. Okay. Imagine having them sort of. Okay, I'm there again. Imagine having them sort of doors. With that sort of padlock. Jeez. You've got 5 minutes to try and get in this door. If you don't crack the puzzle, you're out of here. But yeah. I know this is number 5, that's a main menu. Click that. It must save. But if you want to see me do the next one, like and subscribe, and I'll see y'all for another video that's I upload one or maybe two every day, but I'm going to be doing a next one any second, so make sure you stay tuned for that next video on my channel. Bye.